Hello, my name is Kent Lovvorn with VMek Sorting Technology. This video is a basic introduction of the Metrix HD Analytic Color Sorter. The Metrix HD Analytic Color Sorter is specifically built for small seeds, for example, vegetable seeds or flower seeds. The concept is the same. Starts with a hopper into our feeder, advances the product forward. Falls down the chute. It's presented to the LED lights. Then it's analyzed by our cameras. Anything that's programmed to be acceptable goes straight. And if it's deemed to be a bad product, it would be ejected. The primary difference for the HD version is that we have cameras with twice the resolution, ejectors with half the pitch, and also we have minimized the distance that the product falls once it leaves the chute and arrives at the ejectors to just have, you know, tighter control of a small seed. Let's run it and have a look. So here we had about 7% ejection percentage. Our accept bucket looks clean. It has the proper components in it. Our eject bucket has the parts that we're trying to remove, as well as some colors that may be similar to the parts that we're trying to remove. As mentioned, during this run, we ejected about 7%. The Metrix HD also has data. So here we get the data on each individual part. The accuracy of the data for the HD machine really depends on the size of the seed and the speed of your particular run. Where the data is very helpful would be for setup. So here our setup's quite simple. You just determine what your color classes would be and you train them with actual parts. And then here for your threshold, we decided to put all the burden on the good. So if it doesn't have, each individual part doesn't have at least 48% good, it would be ejected. This leads for easy training and easy operation. Thank you for watching this video about the Metrix HD Analytic Color Sorter. For additional information about this product or to discuss your applications, please contact us.